Now, when you hear the word retirement, what do you think of? Go.
Not working with you anymore. Long leisurely days in the sunshine, not having to come in the afternoon, having got up at 3 in the afternoon thinking, what street he got for me?
Wow.
End up this afternoon.
Tell us what you really think.
Having another drink, looking back on the glory days of my broadcast.
I'm just going to leave. Well, it's not golf, clearly.
No,
it's not lots of trips overseas. It's not a spot of fishing or a house by the ocean. It's just getting rid of the annoying people in your life.
Exactly. Cleaning out the rubbish. Anyway, an international expert on retirement. So you weren't expecting that, were you?
No.
International expert on retirement says it's time to change our perceptions of what it looks like. Barry Laverley, he's been in the country promoting this book, which is called So You Think You're Ready for Retirement. And guess what, most Kiwis? They're not ready.
You're not ready.
Here's Carolyn Robinson.
It's never too early to prepare for retirement. So says retirement revolutionary Barry Laverley, who despises the definition.
I don't like that word, do you? It means to quit, to walk away from. I don't know if that's what you or I want to do. It's certainly not what I want to do.
Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future.
Barry says too many of us think the only planning required is the financial kind.
You think of who the retirement advisors have been historically. They work for financial institutions. They have made money as the key to retirement happiness. And so if you have a date in mind and you have the amount of money you need, everything's bliss. But it's not, it's life.
So he's written a book, not about the investments you should have made and didn't, but advice on how to get a smooth run at retirement.
Well, it's all right.
Yes, the money.
What lets you sleep at night knowing that if the world went to hell in a handbasket, you're going to be okay?
But also relationships.
The kind of relationship you need is the nurturing, supporting kinds of relationships.
Your values.
Look at your achievements in life and focus on how do I build those achievements going forward.
Health. And not just the physical.
Focus on your mental outlook. You know, one of the keys to enjoying retirement is to take the negative stress out of your life.
Work to keep you feeling relevant.
You want to work at something you like for as long as you can.
And of course, hobbies.
If you want to do new things, don't make them new. Start them when you're in your 40s, and then you can spend more time on them when you're retired.
So I'm thinking in my 40s would be a great time to learn bowls.
You should start now so that when you retire, it's not a new activity, it's just one where you get to spend more time.
You're competitive. I'm competitive.
Well, forget it then.
Bring it.
All right, you got it. And one of the things I tell people is, you know what, Carolyn, you got to do as much as you can, as quickly as you can, and hope you can do it for 30 years. You never put anything off in retirement.
Except we know how it ends.
Except we know how it ends. Maybe this is my new passion.
Holly, I'm glad we could help you with
your
retirement.
Thank you. This is great. Thank you so much.